Many beginners make the mistake of starting with complex programming languages or frameworks, which makes learning difficult and not clear. I can understand this, even I face these confusing problems while learning the basics of programming. In this fascinating video, I will share my personal journey into the world of programming. Oh, and before you go, don't forget to subscribe. Understanding basic concepts. Familiarize yourself with the concepts of programming, compiling and interpreting code. That a computer program is a set of instructions for a computer. Data types and variables. Learn the different data types, integers, floating point numbers, strings, logical values, etc. Understand how to declare variables and assign values to them. Operators. Learn about the different types of operators: arithmetic operators, logical operators, comparison operators, etc. Conditional operators. Learn the constructs if, else, and if to create conditions for code execution. Understand how to create logical conditions to make decisions in a program. Loops. Learn the for loop to execute code many times based on a given set of data. Learn the while loop to execute code as long as a certain condition is met. Functions. Master the concepts of functions that allow you to organize and reuse code. Learn how to declare functions, pass arguments, and return values. Data structures. Explore arrays and understand how to store and manipulate data sets. Familiarize yourself with the concepts of stacks and queues. Fundamentals of object-oriented programming. Understand the concepts of classes and objects. Learn about inheritance, encapsulations, and polymorphism. Working with files. Learn basic operations for reading and writing data to files. Debugging and error handling. Learn how to find and fix errors in a program. Learn exception handling to manage runtime errors. Practice and project. Write small programs and scripts to reinforce the concepts learned. Implement small projects to put your knowledge into practice. Continuous development. Continue to learn more complex concepts such as algorithms, data structures, design patterns, etc. Don't forget that in the journey of learning programming, the most important part is practice.